Well, Viewers, 10-day Hornbill Festival kicked off amid much fanfare in Nagaland recently. Tourists from all around the globe flocked to the picturesque Naga heritage village, Kisama, to witness the rich cultural heritage of Naga community. We have a report. Named after Hornbill, one of the most venerated bird species in the state, whose importance is reflected in a number of tribal cultural expressions, songs and dances of Nagaland, the Hornbill Festival is one of the largest celebrations of indigenous warrior tribes of the state. The festival drew people to the foothills below the lofty spur of towering Mount Jafu, wherein the Naga heritage village, Kisama, the venue of the festival, lies. The festival is organized under the aegis of State Tourism and Arts and Culture Department to encourage inter-tribal harmony and promote colorful local culture and traditions, as well as preserving the heritage. Colorful performances, rich traditional crafts, indigenous games, food fairs, among others, formed part of the festival, which attracted large number of visitors.
This is my first time to the Northeast, so to be in the Seven Sisters and to be around all the people, and the first time to the Hornbill Festival.
I am inspired. It is a grand a great achievement to bring together the indigenous societies of the Northeast along with the people from the rest of the world to see an indigenous community develop.
The event was graced by the Chief Minister of Nagaland, T.R. Ziliang, and his Assam counterpart, Sarvananda Sonowal, along with the state governor, P.B. Acharya. The guests were honored with the traditional Naga shawl, headgears, and antique neck pieces. Local dance troupes dressed in their ceremonial traditional attires, which are different for each tribe, enthralled the visitors with their performances. Besides this, the festival also saw the cultural troops from the state of Assam performing the famous Bihu dance, leaving the crowd, especially the foreign tourists, awestruck. Naga people have successfully preserved their customs and legacy, which were on display at the festival.
Coming here is a beautiful experience. I was not expecting Nagaland and the people over here to be so humble and so emotional and sensitive, and they are so firm and strong at the same time. When I read about this festival, I read that there will be some tribes which will be dancing, singing, and making all the musical instrumental useful, and there will be handloom, handicraft stuff. But coming here, first of all, when I came to Nagaland, people over here are so nice. I just felt homely.
The Hornbill Festival has played a great role in boosting tourism by attracting tourists who want to witness the Naga culture.